Hazelwood man is accused of leading police on a dangerous wrong way pursuit, even with his car fully engulfed in flames.
Yeah, police say he finally stopped when he could no longer take the heat. Fox 2's Andy Banker has that story, all new at 6.
Police say it started out here on the St. Charles Rock Road. An officer was trying to pull over the driver for having expired plates. Police say the driver then started driving the wrong way and kept doing so on Interstate 170, on Highway 40. Even kept going after his car caught fire.
For now, 22-year-old Ryan McDaniel is charged with felony resisting arrest. Authorities say more charges are likely, but things could be much worse for him, considering that this was his car shortly after police got him out of it. Police say he kept driving even after it was fully engulfed in flames.
Yeah, when officers removed him from the car, they did say he was actually hot to the touch.
He was not burned. A Breckenridge Hills police officer first tried to pull him over during Monday morning rush hour. Police say officers repeatedly pulled off the pursuit for safety reasons, but it continued on again and off again for an hour and 13 minutes until police say neither McDaniel or his car, badly burned with two flat tires, could continue. Police say he clipped three other cars through it all, one in Richmond Heights, one in U City, one in Clayton, but no one was hurt.
Overall, it was, I guess, best case scenario you could hope for in a pursuit like that. The suspect ended up entering Highway 170 in the wrong direction and subsequently got onto Highway 40 the wrong direction, where another officer observed the suspect, then picked up another pursuit. When that suspect had exited the highway, he nearly struck another officer head on. The car then caught fire, and I'm being told it was fully engulfed. Suspect still continued to drive. Finally came to a stop on Lindbergh, where he was evacuated from the vehicle and taken into custody.
McDaniel's bond is set at $30,000 cash only. Police say he was carrying illegal drugs and counterfeit cash. Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.